Yo, what's up, guys? It's Swag Skate Channel. My eyes are like looking away. It's kind of weird. I'm here with Drummer Boy 1126. His channel link will be in the description below. So in today's video, we're gonna be doing two easy tricks. Basically, anyone can do two easy street tricks. One on a longboard and one on the trick skateboard. You can really even do it on a longboard. But yeah, so let's get into the video.
So here's the basics to the tiger claw. You want to stand on the board, and instead of popping it straight, you actually want to pop it sideways. And then, next step, after you pop it sideways, with your right hand or vice versa, grab it on the side, swing it around, bend it. So, you want to practice popping it a little to the side, and swinging it around.
Hope you enjoyed the video. That was two easy tricks you can learn on the skateboard or longboard. Okay, see ya.
So this is the basic,
Can we add that? That's kind of funny.